Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. So this afternoon it's almost sunset and I want you to join me as I go around places in Rayong with my bike. Yeah, as you can see I'm wearing a helmet right now for protection. So I think it's going to rain, but I hope it won't rain. Yeah. So let's go. go. be more coral.
Thank you. I am bored. I'm bored.
Thank you. actually making a new bridge here. So this is the old bridge and that one is the new bridge. It's almost sunset. I'm here in the Paknam Bridge and you can see the bridge behind me, the new bridge. This is the one of the most beautiful things about Rayong is the beach. You can just go here and swim for free. Yay! But sadly I did not bring my swimwear, so I cannot swim this afternoon. The next scenes will be, we're going to bike beside this endless beach. Okay. Hello. can show you I'll be the one. I will never let you fall. I'll stand up with you forever. I'll be there for you through it all. Even if saving you is insane.
No.
Thank you.
inspiring. Hello everyone and welcome to the beautiful and peaceful beach side of Rayong. Yay! I decided to stop over here and just enjoy the sunset. Oh, it's almost sunset and I left my bike over there. I don't know. Where's my bike? Oi! Ah, that one. The small one. This is the beauty of Rayong. It has this very beautiful beach side where I did not expect that there were many people today. There are many people today. Yay! Want to watch the sunset. So I'm just lucky I just got the chance to spend the afternoon here with the big rocks and the endless ocean. Yeah, the endless horizon. I wish you were here. I wish you were here. Oh, Reben, I wish you were here. Hindi siya blind item, guys. It's not a blind item. So, pinangalanan ko na, Reben, I wish you were here.
guys, humupa ako. You'll get fed. So, ito, this is the beauty of Rayong. And I'm grateful to be here. My second, this is my second year in teaching here in Rayong. So, I'm kinda lucky because Rayong is about my bike. So the sun has already set. dark soon. Okay. So thank you everyone for joining me for this afternoon as I go places here in Rayong with my bike, of course. So I hope I could see you again all soon, and thanks for watching my video.